So let's start with our capital letter M. Now we're going to draw two lines on either side, and then a frown underneath. Two curvy lines on the left, two curvy lines on the right, and then we're going to connect each of them with two more frown shapes. Now two short little lines, and then connected to those, three more short little lines. Two dots for eyes, a happy smile, and I bet by now you can tell that we've drawn a bat, who might be happier if he was hanging upside down.